A 10-year-old took his parents' car for a wild ride yesterday morning. Police say he drove alone from Wentzville to Foley. On his way back to Wentzville, other drivers called police because he was driving erratically and some thought it was a medical emergency. Police tried to pull him over, and after a short chase, the 10-year-old turned a corner too fast and crashed into a parked car. The case will be handled by juvenile authorities.